Debbie McGee shot to fame while working alongside her husband, the late magician Paul Daniels. In an unearthed capture of the duo, the pair were all smiles as they stood on stage. The former ballet dancer looked every bit the glamorous assistant as she stood beside her beau. The Strictly Come Dancing star, now 59, stepped out in a white floor-length gown, which featured a furry trim. Debbie's outfit featured a sweetheart neckline and an eye-popping slashed design, which unveiled her tone pins. But, while the gown was cut right up to her midriff, the entertainer narrowly avoided bearing all in the slashed number. She teamed the elegant look with a pair of metallic silver high heels. The star wore her voluminous blonde tresses in a chic bob hairstyle. Debbie added a touch of extra sparkle to her outfit by accessorizing the look with a pair of statement earrings. Meanwhile, Paul, who passed away at the age of 77 back in 2016 following a brain tumor, cut a very smart figure as he posed beside his spouse. The star sported a black suit jacket and a vibrant blue shirt for their performance. In the capture, he could be seen resting his body on a piece of equipment for their show, while Debbie stood beside him and held some string to the device. Paul and Debbie first met doing rehearsals for the magician's show back in 1979. Years later, in 1988, he married his longtime assistant. Yesterday, Debbie paid tribute to the late Barry Chuckle, who has died at the age of 73. Speaking on her BBC Radio Berkshire show, the presenter revealed she had met the Chuckle brothers, who are best known for their children's TV show Chuckle Vision, in the past. "I did get to meet the Chuckle brothers once and they were really lovely, lovely people," she said. And of course so many people grew up watching them on BBC One with their Chuckle Vision. And of course they never stopped working since. Debbie continued, "Great career that they've both had for 50 years.